Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hello students, today I will give you a geometrical design. So first open draw page border, after that write here topic name geometrical design in bracket, right, doodle. I'm giving this geometrical design in triangle, so triangle size I'm taking here 15 cm. You also take in your book 15 cm. Like this triangle, draw 15 cm all side, 15 cm. In this triangle I'm drawing triangle square with help of scale. First of all I'm drawing here one triangle, any size triangle, okay, and one square. Square also any size. Okay, after that I'm drawing one like this curve line. This much only drawing. In this drawing I'm not using color, using pen and drawing doodle. Okay, you also observe carefully and draw your drawing notebook. Any design draw in this drawing book. Okay, after that I will draw here different design also. Then this side, down side also. Like this, okay. After that, this triangle shape. Same this side, top side also, I'm drawing here. Look here once again. After this square I'm drawing with pen. Triangle also draw with pen. Okay, after this outside this here. Thank you. like this all picture do. Okay, this complete. After that, here also, if you want to draw different design, you can draw different design also. Like this, okay. Same here, upside also. If you want to draw different, then different design draw. Like this, all picture this. Okay, if any problem is there, then call me. Thank you.